After having to set up camp in the dark so many times in the past, setting up in the daylight is a great feeling. We all have our little homes away from home, and it's funny how attached to them you become on trips like this. No two setups are the same, but they all do the job really well.